For 30 years, the California Department of Pesticide Regulation, or DPR, has served a vital role. Protect human health and the environment for all Californians. Before they are sold or used in California, all pesticides must be registered with DPR. A pesticide is a chemical used to prevent or repel pests, including insects, rodents, weeds, and germs. While some pesticides are used in agricultural settings, many are used every day in homes, schools, and backyards. This includes products like bathroom cleaners, antibacterial wipes, and pool and spa chlorine. Registering a pesticide is a rigorous process. It involves evaluating potential adverse effects on humans and the environment. DPR's registration branch works closely with toxicologists, biologists, chemists, and other scientists from many disciplines on the DPR team to develop scientific assessments for pesticides sold or used in California. DPR scientists continue to evaluate new information related to pesticides, including new or revised regulatory actions from other government agencies. This process is called continuous evaluation and provides DPR with a scientific foundation to take appropriate action for the protection of California's residents, communities, and farm workers. Visit DPR's website or social media to view more videos about how our work protects human health and the environment for all Californians.